As seatbelt violations and speeding tickets rise, the number of traffic fatalities drop.
People are starting to see and hear, you know, what's actually happening out there, and they're starting to think before they get behind the wheel and drive.
Whether it's the $127 price tag or the fear of death, the state of Iowa has a 94% compliance with seatbelt usage, a lasting message as dozens have died this year not wearing one. But seatbelts and speeding tickets are just the beginning of the decrease.
I think there's a lot of different factors. It could be the engineering of the roadways, engineering of vehicles. Vehicles are a little bit safer now, coming out with side airbags. And I think, you know, enforcement could be part of it, educating the public on different issues.
The entire nation is trending downward in vehicle fatalities. From 1993 to 2007, there were more than 40,000 fatalities each year. Last year, it was down to 25,000. Bright hopes the state's constant effort to express the dangers of distractions and impairment keep the numbers down.
If you're driving down the roadway, the number one task is to drive. Don't be distracted. Make sure you wear your seatbelt and obey the speed limits.